Morning says no, one of seven blocks for Alonzo, but for the most part it was the Bulls' shooting ineptitude. Ron Harper the air ball. The Bulls were a brutally bad 18 of 77 from the floor for the game, a pitiful 23%. In fact, Bulls fans late in the game with their team stuck on 49 points were actually cheering for their team not to break 50. Unbelievable. And they got their wish. The final 82-49 Heat. Chicago setting a league low record of 54 points.